And for anybody wanting to see the eclipse, here's a photo. This is called the oak eclipse, as it disappears behind that oak tree. Look at that. Totally disappeared. There it is again. I'll get back to work.